A driver died in Washington County this morning after slamming into a tree on a slick road. And as Action News reporter Amber Nicotra tells us, investigators talked to her about the conditions on the roads during that deadly crash.
Investigators say the roads were wet when the driver slid off the road and hit into a tree. Right now, they're trying to figure out exactly what caused the driver to lose control. As the victim's gold Ford SUV is towed from the scene, investigators search it and all along Route 519 in Chartiers Township for answers. The front end smashed in and mangled, the airbags deployed. It's unclear what exactly prompted 67-year-old John Duda of Cole Center to lose control of his SUV and slam into a tree.
The witnesses that was behind the decedent claim that the car started maneuvering in an erratic way. Then suddenly catapulted across the highway.
Around 5:30 this morning, police and emergency crews rushed on scene. Witnesses say Duda lost control going around a bend, crossed the center line, and went about 150 feet before hitting the tree. Duda was alone, and there were no other cars involved in the crash.
Thank goodness that no one was traveling in the opposite direction, or it would have been a head-on collision.
Police are still trying to determine why Duda crashed. The tragedy just 1 week before Christmas.
The holidays always exacerbate death for family members. It's a wonderful time of year, but when death occurs, it's very difficult for family members to deal with.
And the road has since reopened. In the meantime, the accident remains under investigation. In Chartiers Township, Washington County, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.